All right, so here's our polypeptide chain, and the drug is cleaving this bond, and we want to know what level of protein structure is affected.